that thing again, no.
Chineke. Is it my phone you are calling thing?
MarkAngel, what is it?
Now look at this chinkly girl. I'm telling her to go and do semester and she's here telling me another thing.
Semester, you mean? Auntie, I'm not sleeping on that thing again, no. Because anytime I wake up from that thing, my body will be paining me.
Mark, this is not a good mattress now.
Hmm? It's again a mattress that my grandmother dashed me.
Look, children are supposed to have their own mattress. That's why I got a Mocha Dreamtime mattress for my daughter.
Which one is Mocha Dreamtime mattress?
It is a mattress that is specially designed for kids. It is comfortable, it is breathable, and it is water resistant.
Chineke, water resistant?
Yes, it means that children can play and even spill on it without having to sun it afterwards.
Hey, now this mattress makes sense though.
Yes, it is the best. You should get one for Emanuella.
I think.
Yes.
Manella, shift.
No.
Come on, shift. Let me see Esther.
Why is your bed and see Esther?
That thing? See, if you sleep on that thing, you will not see Esther. What you will be saying is monster.
But this bed is for children.
We are all children of God.
Mm.
You're small children. Me, I'm a big children.
Your mate have married finish and yaya dragging bed is small picking.
Hmm?
Oh yeah, my fellow small picking. Oh yeah. Come and lie down here. Come and lie down here. No, come and lie down here now. Small picking.
Is that an indiscreet?
No.
I think that can work, eh?
Hmm?
Emanuela, I like you are making it real, eh? Keep making it real. Action.
Uh-huh. Mocha Dreamtime mattress is comfortable, it's breathable, and is water resistant. It is meant for kids. Uncle, you are not a kid. Go and marry.
Pareto. Is it not comedy that we are doing here?
Shh. If you like be deceiving yourself with comedy, don't go and marry. Old man. Manchello. Like that thing, so we should make it three. Let me enjoy this bed, three. Manchello. Go and marry.
Manchello.
Go and marry.